reference to all the forces which lie outside the business but have a capacity to influence its working in many ways. The economic environment comprises of all those economic forces which are likely to exert and influence the functioning of a business enterprise. For example, policies to promote foreign direct investment, changes in the...
So how are you feeling? Sit down. Tell me your experience when you made this first...
This is my first one video for the same. Yesterday I made my own video when I was doing my work on the blackboard, that green board. But I was unable to upload the same on YouTube. I found a challenge in the same. But yesterday night I sorted out. I woke up today at 1:30 in the morning.
Woo!
You came. Actually, you came in my dream and you said,
my,
all have done the things you haven't done. Then I got up at that time. I have the record for the same. And I don't know from where I got a link and I made a story. That story board. I don't know how it was possible, but at 1:30 in the morning, I made a story of my own. I took my own characters and I made one feature related to business environment. I was very happy. Then after 2 or 2:15, I slept quite easily. And then when I woke up in the morning, I told my husband, this is what I did at 1:30 at night. And then when we came to school today, and then you showed us this Adobe, and it is like fantastic. This is the first tool to which we feel like quite easy to handle, and to listen our own voice with these old pics, we are feeling very fantastic. And thanks for this lovely tool. And definitely we're going to implement even the O-Matic that we did yesterday.
Screen-O-Matic.
It's Screen-O-Matic. Instead of taking wrong name, O-Matic I learned very easily.
Okay, alright. That's good.
So I have done even that, but that work is 75% done. By tomorrow it will be done 100%.
So now this is the beginning of a journey.
Yes, ma'am.
God forbidding, if the school is closed for 2 months, you need to have content for 2 months ready with you.
Yes, ma'am.
And if we practice it, maybe this would be part of a system which we adopt the entire year round.
Yes, ma'am.
All right? It would be flipped learning later on. They see the videos, come to the school, and you make the best use of those 40 minutes period which you have.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you very much. You make a wonderful member of Team Kamala Nehru Public School. And look how we are growing and making the best use of the time which is available.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Even my husband, he asked me, I have seen, you know, first school who's actually teaching teachers. And I love it. You are searching here and there. Otherwise, you always shout at me. Now you are there to work. Do your homework.
So, philosophers, scientists and great men, they wake up in the middle of the night, find a solution to the problem and they sleep again.
Actually,
you're one of them.
You have given me a solution. If you were not in my dream office, I was about to sleep.
No, that's flattering the principal now.
No, ma'am. That is really truth.
Achha, all right.